Margaret called for help, enlisted the aid of powerful men. But who are these warriors he speaks of?